was singing, much singing of those old-fashioned prayers. There was power, such power in those old-fashioned prayers. An old-fashioned conviction made the sinner pray, and the Lord had and saved him in the old-fashioned way.